everybody, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today is
my YouTube channel. We're doing my YouTube channel. My first YouTube video.
We didn't talk about that.
Want to do that?
Anyways, tomorrow is, what's tomorrow?
Thanksgiving.
So William and I are going to share 10 things that we are thankful for this year, right? In recognition of Thanksgiving. Although we should be thankful every day, not just on Thanksgiving. I really think Thanksgiving is a time for just you to fellowship with your family and loved ones and just eat good. But really, we should be thankful every day, right?
I have an idea. Yeah.
Okay.
We really should.
What's your idea?
So it's about Thanksgiving, what we're about to do. So have you ever heard of the Three Marker Challenge?
The what?
Three Marker Challenge?
No.
Okay, so the Three Marker Challenge is you just like put markers all over the table. Not like all over the table, but like just get a handful of markers. And then you have to close your eyes and choose three markers. And even if it's not your favorite color, you have to deal with it. And then you have to draw something with the markers. What color you have.
That we're thankful for?
Mm-hmm.
Do we have markers and paper?
Want me to go get some?
Okay. Hold on. Okay, so William is back. And we each have a sheet of paper. Oh, the wind is so strong. Yeah. We each have a sheet of paper. We also have some markers.
Scented markers.
All right, so do we close our eyes?
Yeah, you close your eyes and I'll mix them. Okay, 3, 2, 1, start.
Okay, so name something that you're thankful for.
What I'm really thankful for is God.
Okay. Me too. Why are you thankful for God?
Because He made us come alive a lot more. God gives us food.
Okay. What else does God do?
Heals us.
He heals us. What about protects us?
Yeah.
I'm thankful for God too, because He loves us. He loves me. Oh, He forgives me all the time because I make mistakes. He provides for me. He gives me direction when I don't know where to go. If I'm confused about something, right? We can pray to Him and He'll help us.
Yeah.
Yeah. So God, number one, boom! We both thank for Him. What else are you thankful for? Ooh, this marker smells good.
My family.
My family.
That's cherry.
Yeah. I'm thankful for my family too. Why are you thankful for family?
They help us get through life.
If you got a good family, because I know there's some families, you know, family dramas. But we have a great family that helps us get through life. I just gave my person a weird hairstyle. Okay,
that
so
looks like poop.
That's mom's hair.
Oh.
What else are you thankful for?
I'm thankful for friends.
Okay. Who are your friends?
My friends are Pilly and Noah.
Oh yeah, Pilly and Noah. Okay. So we're thankful for family, we're thankful for God, family, and friends.
I'm thankful for food.
He's thankful for food. William loves food. I love food too. What's your favorite food? What are you excited to eat tomorrow for Thanksgiving?
Oh, well, about that, we just went Thanksgiving shopping like yesterday night, like 2 a.m. Cause
well, not 2 a.m.
Well, like that's what it felt like.
It was like 8
we
o'clock.
We got like Wendy's and we went to Walmart and we had to pick my sister up from her work.
Which sister?
Amoria.
Okay.
I'm thankful for Roblox.
Roblox?
R-O-B-L-O-X.
Roblox.
Yes.
I thought you were going to say roadblocks, because I was going to say, amen, William is super spiritual, because I'm thankful for roadblocks too, because sometimes God will give you a roadblock to help you and to put you in the right direction. Amen.
What's a roadblock?
When it's like, if there's a block in the road and you have to go a different way, like a detour. So like I can say, oh, that was a roadblock because I was going to go down this path, but God put a roadblock where I couldn't go down that path, and he protected me, he saved me from stuff. That's a roadblock. I thought that's what you said. I was going to say, okay, now I'm going to take another color that I didn't pick. Roadblocks and roadblocks. I need to.
You can't do that. That's the rule.
Roadblocks and roadblocks.
Do drinks count as a food?
Beverages?
Drinks.
Like juice?
Yes.
No, it's not a food. It counts as a beverage, something to drink. Ultimately, I'm thankful for a lot. I'm thankful for great friends. I'm thankful for an education that I have my education paid for. Amen. My master's degree. I'm thankful for my job, even though there's obstacles that come with that. I'm thankful for it because it gives me the opportunity to impact lives. I'm a hall director, so I supervise the staff, and I have residents in my building, so I'm constantly around beautiful young people. I'm young too, but younger than me, like college students. And I'm grateful for my best friends. I have such a great group of girlfriends. Oh my gosh. Caitlin, Marlisa, Daylani, Aaliyah. Aaliyah's my cousin. So, I mean, she's my cousin and she's like my best friend. Aaliyah, Ashley, Elise. I can go down the list for real. I'm thankful for iRise and the girls a part of iRise. Shout out to you at U of M. Shout out to y'all. I miss y'all. Thankful for the ability to see, the ability to speak, the ability to touch, smell, hear.
Okay.
The ability to walk. Was that you telling me to hurry up?
I said I'm not.
I'm just thankful. I'm just thankful. I'm blessed. And this has been such, I cannot stress, such a challenging semester for me for a lot of reasons. Personal, academically, professionally. It's just been really challenging. And I'm really learning how to lean on God and seeing that I wasn't necessarily leaning on him before. So sorry for the vacuum effect. Getting ready, we're hosting tomorrow. But anyways, I'm just thankful for a lot. Despite my obstacles, I'm just thankful. And okay. I hope you take time out to, I'm almost done. Take time out to think about what you're thankful for too. Okay.
Ready to show?
Yeah.
Three. Who's gonna show first?
Three, we'll count down together. 3, 2, 1.
3, 2, 1.
Okay, so what's your picture?
Food.
Okay, what'd you draw?
I drew watermelon. I drew a lollipop. I drew pizza. And I drew a pop can. In the middle it says food.
I drew my family! Okay, so William is the youngest. He's 9. Then there's Miata.
You forgot Yanni.
I did not forget Yanni.
Where's Yanni?
Right here.
Okay.
William is the youngest. Then there's Miata, who's 12. Then there's Amoria, who's 17. Then there's me. Then there's my mom. Sorry, William. My mom, my dad, and you can't forget the dog, Yanni. Yanni! Look, Yanni, this is how I'm gonna show y'all. This is how I get her. I just say, there's a squirrel, Yanni, there's a squirrel.
Yanni, look at the squirrel. Squirrel.
It gets her every time. Hi, Yanni, come here. Yanni, look, hold on. Yanni, say hi to the camera. Say what's up, YouTube. I'm thankful for you. Well, Yanni, stop. So yes, I'm thankful for Yanni.
I thought Yanni was a poodle.
She's a Yorkie poo. A Yorkie poodle. Squirrel, Yanni! Squirrel! You gonna get it? Oh,
squirrel!
Oh, Yanni! Oh, squirrel. Go get it, Yanni!
Squirrel!
Go get it!
There she goes.
Yep. So anyways, y'all, thank you for watching our video. William, come back in. And we hope that you enjoyed it. And we hope that you take some time out to think about what you're thankful for this Thanksgiving, and that you have an amazing time with loved ones, whether that's a good friend or your family or your dog, whatever. We hope you are surrounded by love this holiday season. Okay, let's talk later. Okay, so we will talk to you later. You want to say anything to them?
Fun fact.
Okay.
Actually, no, I don't have a fun
fact. You want to say anything?
I just want to say bye.
Okay, we will talk to y'all later.